Good morning students, I am Reddy sir. Today we are going to be discussing the previous year question that came in electrostatics from the topic of capacitors. Do or die, but do before you die. This question came in AIIMS 2002 and CBSE PMT 1999. Look the question. What is the effective capacitance between the X and Y? They given X and Y. Between some capacitors they have given, we have to find the effective capacitance. For finding that effective capacitance, before that we have to draw that we have to draw the circuit. Look here. For drawing this circuit, first we have to indicate A, B, C, D. Already they have indicated, so no need to worry. First take the point A. Okay, this is X. Okay, and B we have to take downside. This is the point B. This is 6 microfarad. And A to C is another point is drawn. This is A to C. This is also 6 microfarad. A to B completed. A to C is also completed. And B to C is one capacitor is present. Okay, right or wrong? B to C, one capacitor is drawn. B to C. I am drawing another capacitor. B to C, another is also 6 microfarad, and C to D, one capacitor is present. This is also 6 microfarad, this is D, and B to D is also one capacitor, we have to connect 6 microfarad, and D to Y, like this we have to rearrange the circuit diagram. If any circuit diagram is like this only, like this means, then definitely it is in the form of the Wheatstone bridge. Then it is the form of the circuit of the bridge. Okay. Now we can apply the condition for the Wheatstone bridge. Okay. Wheatstone bridge is, we can multiply the opposite capacitors. One is, this is 6 equals to, and also this is opposite is, this is also 6 into 6, 36 equals to 36. That it means what Wheatstone, this is the, it means Wheatstone bridge is balanced. Wheatstone bridge is balanced. If the Wheatstone bridge is balanced, means what happens? The middle resistor can be eliminated. Now look, I am going to be rearranging the circuit diagram. Now look here. This is X. This is A. If middle one is removed, means the two capacitors are like this. This is the rearrangement. This is 6. All are microfarads. Okay. If the two resistors are, you know, series, means what is the effective resistance? Effective resistance, 1 by C effective is equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. All are, C1 is 6, C2 is also 6. That means 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6. That means what? 2 by 6. That is equal to 1 by 3. 1 C effective is 1 by 3. Means C effective is how much? C effective is 3. So again I am going to be rearranging. This is 3, and also this is also 3. Now if the two capacitors are in parallel, means just we have to add 3 plus 3, how much? 6. 3 plus 3 is how much? This is X and this is Y. 6 microfarad. What is the effective capacitance? 6 microfarad. Then which option is correct? Please tell me. Option D is correct. Thank you.